guys, I haven't seen you coming. Back up you. Let's come in, come in. Come in. I'll close the door for you. You're fine, you're fine. The dogs are a little annoying, but you're fine. Let's go. This is a little bit of a mess, but we're gonna start cooking in a bit. So, be patient. For making it good, we gotta put this camera in this stand called a tripod. I don't know how to pronounce it, I'm sorry. And we're gonna step right here, snap our fingers, and change our outfit. So we're ready for cooking. Please, cameraman, grab the camera. I have to show the people how we're gonna make our Italian cooking cream tortellini. Yes. My favorite dish. So now we're gonna start cooking our pasta. But before doing it, I have to show you how to cook it, actually. So the stuff that we need, the tools. So here is the thing where how we're gonna drain the pasta. But forget about it for now. This is the pot that we will need it for cooking our pasta, actually. Because I saw people cooking the pasta without putting water in the pot. And I'm like, are you f***ing stupid, man? Come on. And then there's a pan where we're gonna use, that we're gonna use for steaming the sauce with the tortellini. So what we actually need for cooking our pasta is diced ham. You can actually find at Publix or whatever other store in Florida or America. Chicken prosciutto tortelloni, which is not tortellini, but whatever. Do not get cheese tortellini, because I'm gonna kill you slow, okay? The fundamental resource for our pasta, it could be the bianca panna da cucina del Alinor, that I found it on Amazon for just 24 bucks, 8 bricks like that. So it's actually pretty cheap. So you guys can just like order it on Amazon, because you cannot find it on Publix or Walmart or whatever other store. So that's how we're gonna cook our pasta, okay? So the timer says right here, 8 minutes. So we're gonna cook actually our pasta for 8 minutes. But before that, we're gonna fill the pot with the hot water. Come a bit closer, camera, just let them see the fucking sink. Okay, this is just a little bit of a mess, but we'll figure it out. Okay, so once we filled the pot, we're just gonna set it on the counter, and we're gonna raise the fire too high, and we're gonna wait until it boils. So I'm gonna ask you, cameraman, to cut this scene, because it takes forever for the water to boil. So, see you later, guys.
Questo programma è offerto da...
Raga, ma dove sono i neri che vendono la roba nella pista da ballo? So now, guys, as you can actually see, the water is boiling. So, wait a second, salt, and put it inside the water. So the tortellini are not disgusting. Gonna be fine. And now we're gonna put the tortellini inside the pot. Now that it's cooking, we're gonna put the timer. It was 8 minutes, so we're gonna put the cook time, 7 minutes and 30 seconds. We're gonna start.
Right away.
Make sure to stir the pasta maybe every minute or every 30 seconds so it doesn't get stuck. That's what you're gonna do for the next 8 minutes.
A few minutes later.
So we're almost halfway done with the pasta, as you can see. See, 4 minutes right here. So we're gonna get to the best part. We're gonna cut the pasta bricks. We're gonna put them in the pan. What you're gonna do is cut it right here. So I'm gonna get a little bit white right here. It's not enough for two, because this cameraman is gonna eat two. So we're gonna put two instead of one. So we can cut the second one too. And then we're gonna turn on the fire to 5.
Halfway, you see this?
Halfway is the right one, guys. So now we're gonna look for the pasta and look for this. Also, put the stupid rice pan, because you're gonna eat meat, because we're not vegetarians, guys. So we're gonna just, like, stir it up. And what you're gonna do with the pasta is drain it. You're gonna actually taste it, if it's good or not. Okay? Oh, that is good. Well, right, so drain the pasta. The time is done, meanwhile. And then we're gonna drain the pasta. Be careful, be very careful when you drain the pasta. It doesn't fall off or you're not burnt. Be very careful with that. It's almost burnt. Tortellino. Okay. There you go, guys. Drain it! Alright, guys. Now we're gonna eat it. So now, guys, I'm gonna, like, change it back and taste the pasta. This is how it is. It's not like my mom's, but it's still good. See that? Check it.
Buona serata su Canale 5.